InstaShare 2 lets you wirelessly share your device screen to a BenQ display. You can access InstaShare 2 from the Apps menu. To start sharing, make sure that your device is on the Wi-Fi network shown on the display. Then follow the instructions for your OS. You can then select either a floating window mode to view the shared screen over the main display screen, or smart split mode to simultaneously share up to 9 devices. On the same window, you can select which screens to show or hide. You can also remove users or turn on the Do Not Disturb mode for uninterrupted sharing. If you want to stop screen sharing for all devices, tap End This Session. To access more features like annotation, you can install the InstaShare 2 app on your device. Use the annotation tool to start writing over the shared device screen. Enabling two-way touch lets you control the shared screen either from the display or your device. With InstaShare 2, you can also share photos, videos, or your device's camera feed.